this life before I got here. I chose all the challenges, I chose all the pain of my childhood, and I thought that if I talked about real stuff, I could maybe one day be a songwriter and feel the kind of emotions and not be afraid of pain.
You.